questions from our friends in media. So if there's any question directed towards Farzad or Mr. Johri, we're open to it. I request someone, yeah, to please take the mic around so we all are audible.
I think Sadhya wants to ask a question.
मेरा सवाल मिस्टर जौहरी के लिए है. आपका जो प्रोडक्ट है इंडिया में,
हमारे 10 साल के एक्सपीरियंस के बाद हमने डिजाइन किया है. इफ यू गो टू मलेशिया, थाईलैंड और चाइना, देयर एडल्ट्स आर आल्सो वेरी शॉर्ट, देयर बेबीज आर इवन शॉर्टर, देयर एक्सेल साइज विल नॉट फिट अवर इंडियन मीडियम साइज फॉर क्लोथ, सेम इज ट्रू विद द नैपी. सो वी हैव टेकन इन टू कंसिडरेशन ऑल दैट, द लेंथ ऑफ द डायपर, द विड्थ ऑफ द डायपर एंड द डायपर थ्री डायमेंशनल, इट इज थ्री डायमेंशनल. So when it goes towards back, it is thinner, and when it comes towards the absorbency rate is thicker. So when the child is lying down on the back, there is nothing hard pushing its back. It is very thin on the back. So these are some of the special features of the diaper.
Farizan, hi, over here. You being a mother, I mean to say you have been using it before, like they came to you.
Right, right, right.
What was the thing like you were looking in a diaper, like, you know, for your child?
You know, I ordinarily, till I discovered Teddy, like I said, I had to tell you my story. I played very safe, right? So I went for the international brands because a nappy is the most, you know, infections, urinary infections are so high in children. So if you don't have a good product, you're in trouble. So that's one area I would never want to mess with. It was only because this girl convinced me to try it, and because it was a nappy and not a diaper, and it wasn't an international brand, I tried it. Because the nappy is still safe, it goes on a piece of cloth, you know, so there is air, there are lots of other factors where my child won't get infection. When I tried the product, I mean, it was by sheer fluke that I tried it. And when I tried the product, I'm telling you, you know, softness, not bruising your child's skin. The fact that it, at every area, it absorbs, it doesn't leak, so there's no leakage. There's so much practicality in this thing. I'm telling you, I actually go and just source this product, you know. And, you know, I have been gifted some diapers by a company, and it hasn't worked for me. You know what I'm saying? So it's a really solid product. It's a product that really works for your child. You know, it's for a mother, basic things. Do you want a product that doesn't hurt your child? You know the side flap that we're talking about? I mean, that can graze your child and scar, you know, hurt your child's skin. It's soft, and if you feel the fabric of the diaper, the feel of the fabric on top, it's soft. You can see it's absorbent, but it's also soft. It doesn't, it's like malmal on your hand, and it really holds. You know, so there's no leakage, there are no accidents, there's no soiling of bed sheets. It's really wonderful. Actually, for a month, yeah, what's really
celebrity yourself, normally we have been like seeing a mother celebrity or whoever it is, like normally do you change diapers or nappies?
Boss, I'm a complete hands-on mother. It's insane. My husband thinks I'm neurotic sometimes. Of course I have help, but you know, I don't have the nurse and the, you know, I mean, I'm completely hands-on. And if I'm around, which I am, so I, out of 10 changes, I may land up doing 5, but I love it. I absolutely, completely love it, you know. And you know, my daughter, my older daughter, had an infection. I felt so guilty. Okay, where did I go wrong? You know. So no, I'm completely hands on, completely.
My friend, well,
actress, no actress. When it's mother, it's all. Hi,
hi, Farzad.
Hi, Amita. Which is a no. This is a very good question if you're not a mother. Okay. You know, a cloth, there are many infections. So, you know, the mentality is, the cloth gets soiled, you can wash it. And you know immediately, the bachcha is not sitting in a diaper for too long. But with cloth, even though you wash it, the infection levels can be very high. There are germs that stay in, even though your maid is like washing and washing. I use cloth with a nappy pad. You know what I'm saying? So it's still, the child still gets air, and it's still, it's like a midway for me, okay? Because of the airflow. But if you're going to give me a nappy that you're saying is absorbent, okay, that absorbs the air, and that gives you free airflow, I would go for this. Now, the greatest test, okay, he's saying all these wonderful things, and I do believe him, but I will put this on my child. And if my child has a sore or becomes red 4 hours from now, this nappy is not working for me. But the nappy has worked for me phenomenally, so I'm sure these will as well. Because the texture, the fabric, the lining, everything seems the same. And like he said, you know, this 3D thing that he's talking about, yeah, the fact that this part is lighter, it's easier for the baby. You know, it's not one chunky piece of thing that just kind of suffocates the child. Have I answered your question?
Yeah.
Yeah? Will you use steady nappy? Hello?
मैंने आपकी तारीफ करी नहीं है, आप इस प्रोडक्ट के बारे में कुछ बताइए, आजकल ब्रांड एम्बेसडर बच्चे आप भी साथ क्या कहना चाहेंगे?
वेल, मैं यहाँ पर स्टेडी नैपी को एंडोर्स कर रही हूँ क्योंकि इट्स अ प्रोडक्ट आई यूज पर्सनली एंड इट्स अ प्रोडक्ट आई बिलीव इन. बहुत ही अच्छा प्रोडक्ट है एंड इट्स पॉइंट ए, इट्स फिनोमिनल क्वालिटी, बहुत ही अच्छी क्वालिटी प्रोडक्ट है, बहुत ही इकोनॉमिकल है, और नैपी पैड भी है और डायपर्स भी है, एंड आई थिंक इट्स समथिंग द इंडियन कंज्यूमर इज लुकिंग फॉर. I swear by Terry Nappy and I'm so proud to be here and happy to be here.
जैसे कि मैंने आपसे टेस्ट को बात पूछा था कि माएँ, बहुत सी ऐसी माएँ हैं जो कपड़े यूज करती हैं इंस्टेड ऑफ यूजिंग नैपी पैड, क्या कहना चाहिए?
यू नो, इंडिया में प्रेडोमिनेंटली क्लॉथ के नैपीज इस्तेमाल करते हैं, बिकॉज एक यू नो नोशन है कि वैसे बच्चे को इन्फेक्शन नहीं लगेगा, या यू नो व्हेन द चाइल्ड हैज सोइल्ड द नैपी तो इमीडिएटली बदल सकते हैं. लेकिन मेरा जो एक्सपीरियंस है इज दैट विथ अ नैपी पैड विथ क्लॉथ यू टेंड टू नो एज मच, कपड़े और दूसरे सारे चीज़ सॉइल नहीं हो जाते हैं. आप जितना भी क्लॉथ को धोएंगे भी जर्म्स एंड इन्फेक्शन स्टिल कंटिन्यू. तो आई थिंक यूजिंग अ नैपी पैड इज़ वेरी वेरी हाइजीनिक. और अगर आप फॉर लाइक एन ओवरनाइट आई यूज अ डायपर, मैं बाहर जाती हूँ मैं डायपर इस्तेमाल करती हूँ, लेकिन दिन में आई ओनली यूज नैपी पैड ऑन अ क्लॉथ विच इज़ कम्प्लीटली हाइजीनिक, बिकॉज द सर्फेस दैट योर चाइल्ड टचेज इज अ नैपी एंड नॉट क्लॉथ विच इज़ लाइक रीयूजेबल.
एज अब तो ठीक है, मैं नैपी की बहुत तारीफ करती हूँ, मैं आपकी तारीफ करती हूँ कि आप बहुत खूबसूरत है. खूबसूरती का राज बता दीजिए यार.
खूबसूरती का राज है काम करना.